I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.